हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेलकम इन सेकंड सेमिस्टर। नाउ फ्रेंड्स, एज यू नो मायसेल्फ प्रोफेसर जी एच कुराड़े, हेड डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ केमिस्ट्री। इन प्रीवियस सेमिस्टर, दैट इज इन फर्स्ट सेमिस्टर, आई टॉट यू यूनिट फिफ्थ एंड यूनिट सिक्स फ्रॉम 1S केमिस्ट्री, दैट इज आई टॉट यू टू यूनिट्स फ्रॉम फिजिकल केमिस्ट्री। ओके, नाउ हियर इन दिस सेकंड सेमिस्टर, दैट इज इन 2S केमिस्ट्री, अगेन सेम सिक्स यूनिट्स आर देयर। फर्स्ट टू यूनिट्स फ्रॉम इनऑर्गेनिक, सेकंड टू यूनिट्स फ्रॉम ऑर्गेनिक, एंड लास्ट टू यूनिट्स फ्रॉम फिजिकल केमिस्ट्री। नाउ the last two units means unit fifth is physical properties and molecular structure. Again it contains two points, electrical property and magnetic property. And sixth unit is chemical kinetics. Are you getting clear? Now I will taught you these two units. Now in this 2S chemistry, in this second semester, these two units from physical chemistry, that is physical properties and molecular structure, that is electrical and magnetic property, and sixth one is chemical kinetics, these two units we have to study in this semester. But firstly we are going to start the sixth unit, that is chemical kinetics, because you already studied it in 12th standard. You know something about this chemical kinetics. Now see, what is meant by chemical kinetics? Actually this chemical kinetics is the branch of chemistry which deals with the study of rate, that is velocity. Okay, the branch of chemistry which deals with the study of rate or velocity, or rate or velocity of the chemical reaction at a given condition of temperature, pressure and concentration, and also deals with the elucidation of the mechanism of the reaction. Are you getting clear? Samajh mein aaya? Actually what is meant by chemical kinetics? Chemical kinetics is a branch of chemistry which deals with the study of rate of reaction. Rate ko hi bola jata hai, velocity. Okay, that is the speed. Velocity, speed or rate of chemical reaction is studied under given condition of temperature, pressure and concentration, and elucidation or study of the mechanism of that reaction. Such a branch is called as chemical kinetics. Now this chemical kinetics preferably deals with the study of slow reactions. Which reactions? Slow reactions. Slow reactions are studied under a chemical kinetics. Okay, now the fast reactions cannot studied in the chemical kinetics. Now the slow reactions, preferably conversion of cane sugar or decomposition of hydrogen peroxide, such a reactions are slow reactions, and mechanism or rate of such a reactions are studied in this chemical kinetics. Now first of all, see what is mean by rate or velocity or speed of chemical reaction. What is speed of chemical reaction? Of chemical reaction, कोई भी chemical reaction का rate क्या होता है, या speed क्या होता है, या velocity क्या होती है, यह अपन को study करना है. Now consider general reaction. Let me consider A gives B. Here you know this is reactant, this is product. Okay, now again You know, when reaction is at rest, means before reaction, means when time is zero, there is only A before reaction. This is not present, it is zero before reaction. Okay? And as reaction starts, means time will be 1 second. Okay? Its concentration decreases, its concentration increases. Means you know, in any chemical reaction, before chemical reaction, there are only reactants, products are not present. And as reaction starts, the concentration of product increases and concentration of the reactant decreases. Okay? And reaction goes to completion. Now, here, let me assume this A is reactant, B is product. Then during reaction, the concentration of A decreases and concentration of B increases. Means reaction is going to start during the reaction. What happens? Concentration of A decreases, concentration of B increases. Concentration of reactant decreases, concentration of product increases. Now, this rate of change of concentration of reactant or product with respect to time is called as a rate. What is a rate? Rate or speed or velocity of the reaction can be defined as it is the change in concentration of reactant or change in concentration of the product with respect to time. Okay? And it will be denoted by dx by dt. This is rate. What is rate? Rate of chemical reaction is nothing but dx by dt. What is dx by dt? Change in the concentration of reactant or product with respect to time. Okay? And it may be equals to, again you know, concentration of reactant decreases as time increases. Concentration of product increases as time increases. Means this decrease, negative sign indicates that decrease in the concentration of the reactant, that is A, with respect to time, ddt of concentration of A. Or again you know, here concentration of product increases, that's why plus sign. It will be ddt of concentration of B. Means rate of reaction, see carefully, rate of reaction can be defined as it is the change in the concentration of reactant or product with respect to time. General definition bola maine. Again, this rate of reaction can be defined as it is the negative sign hai yahan par matlab. It is the decrease in the concentration of the A, means here A is reactant, that is decrease in the concentration of the reactant with respect to time or per unit time, or increase in the concentration of product per unit time is called as rate of reaction. Are you getting clear? Now, after this rate of reaction, we have to see second point, that is rate constant of reaction. What is rate constant? That is K of reaction. Now, as you know, if you consider general reaction, A gives B. Here A is reactant, B is product. Initially, when time is zero, before reaction, there is only A. Product is not present. As time increases, let it be time will be 1 second. This concentration decreases, A minus X. It will be decrease. Initially it is A, it will be A minus X. It will be increase, it will be increase, suppose X. Means in this way, as the time increases, what is there? Time increase, the concentration of the reactant decrease and concentration of product increase. Okay, getting it? Now, as you know this, that's why
for such a general reaction A gives product. The rate of reaction is dx by dt, and according to law of mass action, this rate of reaction is directly proportional to the active masses of the reactant. Here there is only one reactant, that's why this rate is directly proportional to the concentration of A at time t. Okay, or if reaction is of the type A plus B gives C, then the rate of reaction dx by dt is directly proportional to active masses of the reactant. Here two reactants are there, concentration of A into concentration of B at time t. Okay, here if this proportionality sign is removed, then dx by dt is equals to some concentration, some constant into concentration of A at time t. Same thing, dx by dt is equals to some constant into concentration of A at time t into concentration of B at time t. Here there is some constant, that constant is k. Here is also k, and this k is called as rate constant of the reaction. Okay, here this k is also called as rate constant of the reaction. Now see definition of this rate constant carefully. If this is one or unity, then what is the value of dx by dt? Dx by dt equals to k if concentration of A at time t is unity. And here also, if these two are same and equal and it is equals to 1, then dx by dt equals to k, because concentration of A at time t is equals to concentration of B at time t, that is equals to unity, and this is nothing but rate constant. Now the rate constant k of the reaction can be defined as, it is the rate of reaction when the concentration of the reactant is unity. Again see, rate of reaction, rate constant of the reaction k can be defined as, it is the rate of reaction when the concentration of the reacting species more than one is unity. Ye dono one hai, unity hai, that's why k equals to this much. Means rate constant of the reaction is the rate when concentration of the reactant is unity. This is about the second term, that is rate constant. Okay, now today we studied two important points. First point is rate or velocity or speed of reaction, or speed of reaction. And second one, what is mean by rate constant. But in order to study this, our basic must be clear. So far as this chemical kinetics is concerned, you must know reactant left hand side, product right hand side. Before reaction there is only reactant. If you apply these particular conditions as per literature, then reaction starts. As reaction starts, concentration of the reactant decreases, at the same time concentration of product increases. Okay, and reaction proceeds. Okay, and at any point of the reaction, according to the law of mass action, the rate of reaction is directly proportional to the active masses of the reacting species at that time. Okay, now in this way, this is about the rate of reaction. Now next point, we have to see the unit of rate constant of reaction. What we have to study? Third point, unit of rate constant. Unit of rate constant of reaction. Now again, same reaction is there. Okay, let me assume such a reaction. Okay, now for this reaction, this is nothing but the concentration of reactant. Okay, and here concentration of product. Okay, initially when time zero, it will be more, it will be zero. As reaction proceeds, concentration of A decreases and concentration of B increases. Now you have to find out K. Now that's why here
After this, what is K? K equals to dx by dt upon concentration of A at time t. Now, what is dx by dt? It is the rate. Okay. Now, rate means its unit is moles per dm cube. Okay. Moles per dm cube and divided by, here it is the concentration. Let its concentration will be A. That's why it will be moles per dm cube raised to A. Okay. Now, moles per dm cube and this dt, dt means, again you know, this dt means time, this t is at the denominator, that's why it will be in second inverse. Means this dx is nothing but change in concentration moles per dm cube. This dt means second, 1 upon second means second inverse. Okay, that's why this will be in this way. Now, again, further, moles per dm cube, or we may write mole dm cube raised to minus 3. Okay, and here there is nothing, power is not, means it is 1 minus a. Okay, because these two terms are same, into second inverse. Now, this is the unit of rate constant of K. What is the unit? Moles dm cube, moles per dm cube, or moles dm raised to minus 3, 1 minus a. Or here, if for the same reaction, if we calculate, then what happens? K equals to, its unit is moles per dm cube, it will be second. That's why moles dm cube raised to minus 3. Okay, now second inverse. Okay, upon here moles per dm cube raised to power a plus b, because concentration of a at time t will be a, concentration of b at time t will be small b, then it will be a plus b. Then after solving this, it will be moles dm cube raised to power 1 minus a plus b into second inverse. Okay, into second inverse. How it can be written for this reaction? For this reaction, unit of K equals to moles per dm cube into dt means second inverse. Okay, now K equals to, and concentration of A means moles dm cube raised to A into moles dm cube raised to B. Here A, B power, that's why moles dm, both all these three terms are same, okay, into 1 minus A plus B into this second inverse. This is the unit of rate constant K. Okay, now in this way, in this period, we studied three points. First point, rate, speed or velocity of reaction. What is the rate or velocity or speed? Change in the concentration of reactant or product with respect to time. Change, decrease in the concentration of reactant with per unit time, or increase in the concentration of the reactant per unit time. It is the rate. Rate constant. Rate constant is the rate of reaction when the concentration of the reactant species is unity. Now, what is the unit of rate constant K? K is equals to moles per dm cube 1 minus a plus b into second inverse. Okay. Now, after this, we have to study the factors affecting on the rate of reaction. Means, if any we have any chemical reaction, conversion of the reactant into product is carried out there, then which factors affects on the rate of this reaction? Okay. Now, we will study in the next period. Till then, bye. Thank you. Thank you very much.